Astral's under.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Subscribe Astro Sunder and press the bell icon. Career as per Zodiac Sign series. Today we are going to see. When it comes to career and business, everybody seems to be pursuing success. And success is very often equated with wealth, stability, growth, prospects. But there are times when you witness huge loss, instability, or stagnancy in growth. Nowadays everyone is career cautious, but in a state of confusion. While studying, one should know which profession is best for him or her. In present there are various options available for career, meant for different persons of different experiences. Besides this, it is much more important which sort of profession suits to the native. Finance directly depends upon one's career. One should opt for a suitable career for him or her. Cancer people mostly work in this career. Cancer element is water, ruling planet is the moon, quality is cardial and the symbol is the crab. Cancerines are subtle and brilliant, but they usually lack continuity of purpose. They have tremendous mind power and are enthusiastic, imaginative and researching. Their minds keep changing according to the situations. They can become good psychologists. They will be influenced by the dress, gait, habits and bearing of their colleagues, friends and all those around. They have to cultivate willpower and self-confidence to become successful in life. They will amass wealth through the exercise of their imagination. Poets, writers, famous actors, photographers, cinematographers, directors, lawyers, lecturers, company promoters, public speakers or career which requires diplomacy, tact and fineness. They are good in biology, botany, geography, zoology, fishing, marine life, merchant navy, home furnishing, dairy farming, beekeeping, honey, all jobs related with water or liquids, nurses, doctors, and managers of hotel institutions, explorers, caterers, shipping, fishing, sailing, water supply, drainage, archaeology, public life and mediation, chemical industry, historians, etc. Sun in Cancer gives name and fame in any field, but native suffers due to fickle nature. Moon in Cancer gives luck, wealth and comforts with rise and fall in life. Mars in Cancer gives job related with travels, foreign, water, horticulture, irrigation, water supply, marine, literary or artistic fields. Saturn in Cancer connects natives earning from arts, traveling, water connected activities, etc. Likewise, there is explanation of other remaining planets.